The door's closed, the lights are out, the eggs are cooling, the butter's getting hard, and the jello's jiggling.
Okay, I see what you're working with. I'm gonna go party right here at B8.
Stevie J. B8? It's a no-fly zone. I think I got you.
Oh, say it ain't so. Oh!
Checkmate.
Sweet Jiminy Christmas. Nice game, man. Nice game.
You keep that.
Come on, man. You won.
You keep that.
Don't you do me like that, man. We made a wager and you won. Stop it. I'll take the money when I win. Like last week. Come on now. Why are you still out here, man?
What do you mean?
Why are you still on these streets like this? You don't belong here.
It's fine. I don't have any place to be.
Bro, you can't be here anymore. You have everywhere to be, man. Everywhere. You belong in the world, being happy and doing something with yourself.
I am happy.
You're a haircut and a shower and some new clothes away from having a real life, man. With a paycheck and a home and a warm bed in the real world, easy. You're too smart and too young to be out here, man. You gotta live your best life.
Just because I beat everybody in the park on a chessboard, it doesn't mean I'm smart.
You are smart, bro. And the dentist, too.
Huh?
A haircut, a shower, clothes, and a trip to the dentist, too. To fix that grill is what you need to get you to the real world and get off these streets. Ha!
You're a good man, Stevie. I appreciate you.
Come on, man. You're Santa. I thought at first everyone called you that because they couldn't pronounce that exotic name of yours. Santiago. But it's because you're good to everyone and take care of everybody here and in the park. We appreciate you, man.
Hi. Hi. It's okay. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
I mean, I was just going through the pleasantries. Clearly, you are not 100%. I don't have much, but I am a very good listener. And I have an exquisite custom bowl of ramen I can share with you. Okay. Well, if you change your mind, I'll be right
here.
Ramen really is exquisite.
Yes. Yes, it is.
What's the trick? Oh. Oh, I'm sorry. Is it a secret?
It is, but I feel serenity with sharing it with you. Would you like the abbreviated secret? Or my comprehensive Michelin 3-star recipe?
Well, comprehensive, for sure. I don't have any place to be.
Okay. Well, there are several variations. But this one, on tonight's menu, chopped green onions, because why not some vitamin C, calcium, and beta carotene with your bowl of starch? From the Latin, sesame, sesame seeds. Because everything is more wonderful with sesame seeds. Chopped vegetarian pizza, because you gotta put a little life into the party. Frank's Red Hot, because the party needs a little heat. And put that shit on everything. Also, the noodles are just cup of noodles. Ramen just sounds cooler.
It's delicious. Thank you. Are you sure you want to go? It's pretty far away.
I'm your huckleberry.
This is crazy. I should never have...
It's okay. It's okay.
You don't have to be here. We can go
it's
back.
It's okay. We're here. I have a very strong sense that you're a good person.
I...
Did you do something wrong?
No.
Thank you.